the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring. And into this ring he poured his cruelty, his malice, and his will to dominate all life. One by one, the free lands of Middle-earth fell to the power of the ring. But there were some who resisted. A last alliance of men and elves marched against the armies of Mordor, and on the slopes of Mount Doom they fought for the freedom of Middle-earth. Victory was near, but the power of the ring could not be undone. It was in this moment, when all hope had faded, that Isildur, son of the king, took up his father's sword. The One Ring was lost for thousands of years. Now, destiny has placed the ring in the care of an unlikely creature, a hobbit, Frodo Baggins. Along with the help of his friends, Frodo set forth on a perilous journey to the land of Mordor to destroy the ring in the fires of Mount Doom. But the Dark Lord Sauron has again emerged. And with vengeance he commands an army bred but for one purpose, to destroy the free peoples of Middle-earth. Sauron now desperately searches for that which was his in ages past. Should Sauron find the One Ring, darkness shall once again fall upon Middle-earth. Mordor is the land of the Dark Lord Sauron. He has dominion over this bleak and wasted landscape and all who enter it. Sauron wages war with all of Middle-earth. He must be stopped, or all shall fall into darkness. The hobbit Frodo Baggins now bears the ring, guarded by a fellowship drawn from all the free peoples of Middle-earth. The One Ring must be returned to Mount Doom and destroyed in the very fires of its creation. The Mines of Moria. Once proud city of the dwarves, its ruined halls are now infested with vile goblins.
Get rid of the Sea Devil! wealth of Moria was not in gold or jewels, but Mithril. Be on your guard. There are older and foul things than orcs.
Quiet! Goblins are close.
Kill them all!
Evil lies beyond these doors.
We leave no one behind.
Here lies Balin, son of Hundin, Lord of Moria. He is dead then. It's as I feared.
We must move. We cannot linger.
Teacher!
down here!
This foe is beyond any of them. Run! Bridge is close. Keep moving. Don't fall behind!
This world. creature!
The Balrog of Moria is no more!
With the Balrog defeated, the Fellowship continued their perilous journey. As the shadow of Sauron moves across the land, Lord Éomer and his horsemen must defend the villages of Rohan.